I'm heartbroken about it. I've watched the Gaslamp documentaries. I'm heartbroken by what's happening everywhere, not just here. I didn't think it would be knocking at overly just quickly. Sable Trail is a limited liability company. And it's formed by Spectra and NextEra, who have been substantially fined. Their infrastructure has failed on many occasions. The Florida Turnpike is a great example of a segment of pipeline shooting into the air. Luckily, did not land in the high school nearby or someone's home. That's so frightening to me. And so I would just ask that you consider the report card of the companies that are forming this limited liability company. And we all know what a limited liability company is. Good luck when the pipe lands in your living room or your child's classroom. Who are you going to sue if you can even find out who they are? There's states where fracturing is being done and people are not being able to obtain homeowners insurance or whatever. So it will be a matter of time now before homeowners, property owners will not be able to obtain insurance through pipelines. And based on their prior report cards and their failures in their infrastructure and the possibility of this community not being able to see their day in court with an LLC or be able to recoup their losses through an insurance company. Not to mention all of the things that, I mean, we've all watched Gaslamp, I hope. I hope you've watched at least the first one, if not the second one. If there are other options, please